That's a tough one, you all right?
I mean, it's all right. I was sliding around. Some of it was all right, but
I did a flip right behind you.
Flip?
Yeah.
I slid through it, and I thought I could do it. And I was like, well, it had an extra little spot where you could go around. I might be able to hit that. I was like, oh, no, don't get sideways. And then I tried to get off the bike. You know, you when you do that, you're going stepping downhill. Oh, so
back a lot.
Yeah. Either it's 1971 or up on Peak Peak.
I guess we can go on up there. That's where the bobsled's going to be.
We go up Peak, it'd be one more downhill.
And then you climb up in front of the monogram.
Yeah.
Oh, we do this.
You want to come out in front of the switchback?
I voted 1971, back around the monogram and then up.
Okay.
Ah, that was
happening.
All right.
Well, it's time.
Escape all the way around. He goes, this way is the low, not much climbing.
Yeah, that's what he just said. That's what I did the first time.
All right. Thank you.
it looks like they kept going down. Is that what you think you had to beat, Neil?
No, that's just, it shows me who the time to beat is.
Yeah, dude, I ain't worried about that. Where we're going down?
Yeah.
Leave it to Neil to make the fire road interesting. What you think? I'm like, I thought it was a trail. I'm like, what's the switch back to the thing? I was like, oh, that was just a Sunday drive.
Think he's in there.
Back there hollering. He didn't take the bait. He was still riding the fire road. He was like, no.
That ain't no trail.
I'm not doing that.
I think he was in there looking for a Christmas tree or something.
We run down to this dirt mound, hang a right.
Yep.
And then we're back on. Have you been out here on Great Escape this far?
Yeah, we came.
Yeah, with you guys.
We did. But I mean, we bought you.
We ran the other way.
So we're going to go this way now. Like,
shit, I didn't bring me any jails. I got calf cream going on.
Thank you. Are they coming through here?